period, which is a good stat. Nice job by Juris off the draw to crash through, but he can't get the puck out. Filppula down low to Drouin. Strahlman goes to the front of the goal. Drouin's pass block gets it back. Works it up the boards. Nifty play to Garrison with that rocket. Rommel can't make the save, and Filppula scores on the rebound. It got through Rommel, and there's Filppula to tap it home to tie the game with 2:16 to go in the third period.
That's being hungry on the puck by the Tampa Bay Lightning. You could just feel it with about 6 minutes left that they're hungrier on the puck. They're going to try and win all the puck battles possible. Drouin keeps that puck alive, just throws it to the point at Garrison, and he's got such a good shot. Garrison, you're going to say, well, Ramo should have that. But that is just a really hard one-timer from Jason Garrison. He's known for that. That is his reputation, and that just sneaks through. And